So what inspired the music is the everyday challenges that we face, what we go through as human beings, be it love, be it hate, be it anything that we go through, church, anything that inspires us. So what happened was that I wrote a song titled Siyamthanda's Blues, which is a song that I wrote for my daughter, who is now 4 years old.